until the 1960s, there was direct one-seat service between Park Street Subway and Watertown Carhouse. In fact, the first PCCs in Boston after the experimental car 3000 were for this line. It was not unusual to see two or three car trains on these residential streets. Tremont Street, Newton, nothing to do with Tremont Street in Boston, was one of my favorite picture spots. City line into Boston, you will see three deckers on the left. Unique to Boston were the vents on either side of the windshield, which allowed air to pass through the car. At Oak Square, there is a loop, which was used somewhat intermittently. We're on Washington Street, approaching Brighton Center. The cross street here is Market Street. At one time, there was a cattle market to the left down near the Charles River. In the background is St. Elizabeth's Hospital, at which point Washington Street veers off to the right and the trolley line goes to the left down Cambridge Street. At Union Square, it veers right again onto Brighton Avenue. But the track coming straight ahead is the beginning of the diversion that was used during the World Series. At Harvard Avenue, we see the end of the diversion curving in. Brighton Avenue merges with Commonwealth Avenue. That's what's called the Packard Corner because there was long a Packard automobile dealership there. So from this point in, the line is still used today by light rail vehicles, which didn't exist yet at the time these pictures were taken.